The lights flash in there, the starters orders for the Derby trials, still six of them going 1800 metres, and how many of the three-year-olds, and they're off and running, and Mercurio's in its slightly slowly wheel, but there's a catastrophe in front of us for the first time. Catherine over has the lead on the inner, and they're also well up, and just one is trying to pick it up now from Vic Lesson, and Catherine over touch in on the inside. The favourite Royal Colours is next, just very close up in fourth, and then comes Mercurio, and look at the last one left. That's the way they go around the bottom corner. They are 1400 metres to race, and it's Royal Bell who goes into the lead, and Casanova on the inner, just alongside of her, and in third place is Swift Lesson on the outer. Royal Colours are running so smoothly in fourth place on the inner, Richard isn't making a move yet. And then comes in fifth place is Mercurius, also handily held there by Kisoon, and the fiddler last of a lot, bring up the Royal Bell. They've got the back stretch now, they have 1,000 metres to go in this Derby trial stake, with Casanova showing now from Royal Bell. Royal Colours looking to pick it up now, and then comes Swift Lesson on Mercurius on the outer, who's also making a forward move, and the fiddler still bring up the rail. That's the order of the halfway stage now. It's Casanova and Royal Colours. This is the race we'll be waiting for, and Royal Bell in third, and Mercurius now making up a lot of ground on the outside and both very close up. The other two starting to take off, some 10 minutes past fiddler and Swift Lesson. As they go to the front lane, 600 metres out in this Derby trial stage, it is Casanova from Royal Colours, and they're just about half a length between them. These two are starting to pull away. A gap of two now because we have come to Mercurius and Royal Bell. The others out of it, completely out of it. At the 400 metre marker, Casanova has the lead. And really picking it up now from Royal Bell. Royal Bell is challenging at the corner. As this station, it's Casanova on the inside. Royal Bell is challenging. And Mercurius in third, Royal Bell beating him through. And then inside the final 200 metres, it is Casanova who's pulling away from Royal Bell. Casanova by two. And the Royal Bell is on the second. And there is Mercurius.